We are back from Camoan. It's quite more better. The Kumbwa is full. If we compare with the tempo of 3 years ago or 2 years ago, I can say that it's much more safe. It's totally destroyed because of the strong wind. It's unusual winter here because it's a strong wind in altitude, also in low altitudes. So I'm happy with the job that they did until now, the team. Of course, there are some parts that we need some more ladders and also rope, but we are a small team, a team of seven, so we will do our best.